The caution flag is out. Dense clouds of black smoke at the dangerous northwest turn tell the tale of disaster. Dave McDonald lost control, hit the inside wall, and ruptured his gas tank, then spun into the path of EddieSachs, and both caught fire. EddieSachs, a great and colorful veteran, is dead at the scene, and Dave McDonald dies a short time later at the hospital as the sport that bred them mourns their passing.